And welcome back to another episode here in the Stoneblock modpack. How are you guys doing? So, things of stuff in here. I have some sieves. And one of my sieves blew up. Yeah, I forgot to lit it up and a couple of creepers spawned. Yeah, couple of creepers. So, should I... I don't have the wood, but okay, it's okay, it's okay. So, what I want to complete. So, let's get a few things, like a drawer that I have made, and a sieve that I made, the iron one. So, speed upgrades, via attacks. Okay, the speed upgrades are cool, are cool. I made a diamond wand, and the cool thing about the repair item, it's awesome. Only that I have to say. So, what I want to do, I want to make a crucible to start getting some cobblestone. So, I didn't make a couple of things. So, we need this, some dust and some water bucket and this thing in here. I made an infinite water source. That's cool. I'm going to make some more cool things today. I'm going to automate the dust thingy and we're going to do it. I have a cool way to do it. Really? Did I lost that? Really? Okay. Didn't know that. That must be a bug or something. So we need two more clays and we need that. To make a thing, we need some porcelain clay. And we need, I believe, how many is those? Seven? So we need seven of those. I saved some dust, so that's why I have the porcelain clay, and that's why we need that thing. So clay, put that in there. Do we have? We don't have wood, but we can use some tiny piles of charcoal from actual additions, which they smelt one item. So yeah, I made the workbench. And I put the gallium that we took, the ore. I took 9 of those and I made some uranium. And I did that. And the work table for forestry, you can make all the way to the whatever recipes or dictionary there is inside. The default one is this one. That's the default one. So I went all the way to the gallium block. So if I take that and take that and... put that down there. Let's put something like so. And we'll take a couple of pieces of cobblestone. We have 20 speed lava. Ooh-hoo! Yeah, gallium it's 20, plutonium it's 30, superheated element it's 60, and awakened draconium it's 120. That's nice. Alrighty, so we can start getting some cobblestone generator. Ah, that's nice. That's actually really nice when we get to apply logistics. And we are blind to it without of wood. So let's chop down a few of those because we are gonna need some chests that we don't have. Alrighty. Let's make one extra. So I wanted to automate something else. I need to automate the wood collection. So we need a hopping bonsai. So hopping bonsai, it's just clay plus a piece of dirt. So we need one more clay for that. Okay, let's get one dust and the bucket. Bucket of water, nice. Let's leave that there. So we need the one. Yeah, probably some stuff happened. So we need the bonsai, that's 5 clay and a piece of dirt. Alrighty, so we have a piece of dirt, but okay, let's be honest. Let's make another one. Piece of dirt, and that will smelt up. So to make the... we have a lava in here, nice. Let's take a piece of bucket. Let's convert it into fresh water. Yep. to make the cobblestone the tier first. Tier 1. Tier 1 cobblestone. We need that one, which is a bucket, water, glass, and cobblestone. I need one more glass. I've made that for something else. So, okay. We can make sand. And we can smelt that. Piece of dirt, bonsai, like. Oh, I'm like, what? We're gonna make a chest and we need some iron. I've been shifting quite a bit. So we have a nice hopping bonsai. And if we get some more wood, so we can make another chest, or we can use this one. But we need another chest anyway. Oh no, we're gonna use that one. Plug you right there. And plant you. We have passive tree farming. But I would like to get, I would like to get some more apples so I can make an apple tree sapling. So that takes about like what? A minute? Half a minute? Something like that, probably 20 to 12 seconds, 30 seconds. 30 seconds. I remember showing it in the inside the ore dictionary thing. It takes 30 seconds to make that. To make one. So we have already one. I need two more to make that one. So we have made that. We need six pieces of cobblestone. It's okay. So we have the fresh water. Let's take some lava. Hot stuff. Nice. And we have the water thingy, and if we do that, tier 1 cobblestone generator. And if I plug that there, very slowly we have cobblestone generating. Nice. So, I want to make a sink. I want to automate the dust collection. Sink. So the sink is made, we need a water bucket. I wanna make a sink. We keep the bucket, nice. We plug that there. Nice. Let's not use my last apple, let's use the plum pits. I wanna make a tank from Ender IO. Tank from Ender IO, so we need you and some pieces of you, nice. We're down to 10 of that. And if we place that there with some... with that barrel that I have made. And plug that one to pull and that to push. That will fill up with water, And we need to make two more hoppers. Thank God we have that. And I have enough iron to make that stuff, to make these two hoppers. So my supply of iron is gone, and we need one more plank. Give me one more plank. Nice. And we have that there. We plug that there, we have that there, like so. We have pretty much dust clay automating. Yeah, that little thing, some early automation for clay, because why not? I like that. So let's put that there. Let's have some clay be made. I can put another chest in here. That's okay. But yeah, it takes some time, but still. Let's take. I could make like if I had. Could block another one tank of those, but I need 4 more iron. So have like 16 of buckets of lava, that will be bad. Actually, that will be good. We can do that later. When I make more iron, I will automate probably the lava production and the obsidian production. Mostly the obsidian when I upgrade that thing. That's a wall for me to protect from my enderman that I had. I haven't finished yet the mob farm, but I'm getting there. So the nether, obsidian and flint and steel. What do we get? Epic bacon. Yeah, that's cool. I like that, the epic bacon. So I'm close of getting that, because it takes time to make a mob farm this big. So I think I need to make that, I think if half height, that's half. I think if I make it half this block being broken, and just I need to go three up. So yeah, not having a hammer, it's quite a bit of process with this pickaxe, and I don't have the supplies or anything to make it like faster or anything, but yeah, it will take time for me to make that, like getting a mob farm, start getting some mob being killed. For now we're gonna just use cobblestone slabs, like it's only abandoned thing that we have. But yeah, as you see the red axis, yeah, there is where mobs can spawn. That's what we need. That's what we need. So let me finish this mob farm, maybe get some kills, and see if I can get a little bit more iron to get to the next tier of cobblestone. So cobblestone generator. So the next, the other tier is blaze. That we have to go to the nether to get those from epic loot bags that we don't have. The third tier, which is diamonds. Yeah, that's 8 diamonds, that's a lot. Holds makes 1 gram, so every tick, every 5 tick, that's every 20 ticks. Yeah, that should be better, way better. But yeah. Nice, we have done that portion. So I have to go around, clear 3 high up, make some slabs, and I'm gonna have a nice mob farm for us being made, and see what we can do. This we don't really need it there. We don't really need it at all, actually. But yes, we have some 3 apples. Yeah, let me take that back. Make an apple sapling, nice, and that's way better. So if I take the sticks, it's the mostly thing that we need, and wood, that's gonna be easy. Nice, let's get a nice epic bacon, and that should keep us full for a while. And here for now we cannot do much, like smeltery not really huge at the moment. Survivalist generator, mostly for the rewards. Generator, survivalist one. So pieces of iron, cobblestone, and 2 pieces of redstone. The rest we have. We don't have the iron, so I have to do some sifting. Yeah, we can do that. We can do that. And I believe the. What's the next one? That's the furnace one. The furnace one. It's just a machine with, yeah, we cannot do that yet. Pink stuff, TNT one, that's the furnace one, yeah, we cannot do that. But it's still cool, and the solar panel one. Solar power tier one, that's some 3 and some redstone. And then do we have 3 mirrors? Yes, we do. Actually, let's go do that one. I believe we need more planks. Like so, and we needed a piece of redstone. We have 4. But still, we can do that. Do they generate power? No. Not really. Oh, I cannot break it? What? Yeah, that's a garbage. 16 ultimate upgrades. Cool. So let's let me finish the mob farm and see where we're next. Okay, everyone, I'm back. I wanna make a few hoppers. Again, I'm making hoppers, I'm making stuff. I wanna make a little bit of the redstone. I need to grab some cobblestone. I need to make that survival generator. Let's go make that first, and I will see if I can have enough for making this. The other thing, generator. The survival, not the simplest thing for that. That's the new Ender IO that I haven't tried yet. Yeah, some new cool things in Ender IO, and yeah, we need the one hopper like so. We need one of those, and we need it to make a stone barrel. How many barrel? We need 6 stone, so 9 stone. So we'll put you there, and we'll put a stack of you to be smelted, because we're gonna need you. Let's make that chest. I finally finished. We have some mobs. Let's go kill them, actually. But first, let's get a couple of stacks. Have that there been... let that pull. And have that there to be output. Let's get some lava. Let's get some lava. And I have a nice common bug. Rotten flesh, void crystal paper, summons the secret magic of evolving alligator. Alligator, I don't know how that's spelled. And we have some seeds, nice. Some stuff. Nice. Yeah, that was cool. And we have some cobblestone, because I'm gonna make some slabs, because I can put... can put the barrel in here with some water in here, so I have to move this one out of here to there like so, so I can have the barrel with some water to get some obsidian, which will not work because I have to make a setup like that for me to work and have a chest. So we're gonna do some rearranging when I get we're gonna have the lava anyway, so don't worry about that. No, it won't work because we need that. So I don't know if there is any like hopper, impulse hopper, absorber hopper, vacuum hopper. We need to have a vendor that I don't have. Pipe or anything like that, other than just a transfer node, transfer pipes. We can make transfer pipes, but we need to make the transfer node. Ooh, that's more redstone that I don't have. I can make though a little bit more of redstone. So yeah, I can make a little bit. I want to make a little bit of the lava production, since I can have it, why not? Like, early automation is the key for some of these kitchen things, because I can have on demand stuff, but I don't think I'm gonna have the time to do it. I would like to, but probably will not have it. Don't explode. Nice, I need to put more slabs in here at least, so I don't have that upside down. Uncommon loot bag, quartz, nether and tin. Decent thing. Nice, I like it, so let's put all that stuff inside. So, we are looking good. I have some nether pearl. I don't have any getting anything blaze rods, any rotten flesh. Other than just that thing all in there. But yeah, let's do that thing. Let's have that there. We need better storage. I need to have better storage, so we have that. So let's make that barrel. Like so, we have that. And let's grab that water. Because I would like to at least not be able to automate it, at least be able to... At least be able to have... I'll be able to have how many we needed, at least 10 pieces. So we have 7. Yeah, it's gonna be good. I wanna have at least go to the nether. It will take a little bit of tinkering. I have to save a little bit to get the transfer node. Like, have a transfer node, go down into a chest. And probably I could make another cobblestone generator, have that feed with lava. Yeah, let's make the smallest one. Nice. Making progress. Yeah, that's more like it. Yeah, that was a mistake. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that inside. Like so. And we need the flint and steel, one iron with some flint and steel. I will go later and just do some cleaning up. But yeah, having early automation of lava, of clay, small stuff, especially obsidian, will be something that we're gonna have a few stacks. Got some punch. We're gonna have those being there, like. Been repaired. And we got that. Yeah, we got that. The next thing is endstone. So black lotuses for botania. That's actually good. So we need at least 2 spaces in here and 2 spaces in here because we are making the smallest one. No. Darn it. I don't have a diamond to put inside my thingy. Crap. Because I don't think, no, I think you need sharpening it. Yeah. But I wanna put it because we need that anyway. But... Come on! Really, I don't believe that I just did that. You know what that means, right? Yeah. You know what this means. Okay. So... I don't think I'm gonna be able to break it. Yeah, it doesn't... Doesn't let me. Yeah, not a total derp, but it's okay, mistakes were made, don't worry. Let's be careful a bit now, because, yeah, it's slow, but it's still something. Like, we're using 20 at the time, like, it's fast. It's not like we're using lava or torches or fire. 20 at the time, lava speed. In this early game, it's pretty cool. Like so, I don't know, can we do something like so? Yeah, sure we can. Let's go to the nether. Let's go do that. Let's let the chunk load, and yeah, when we get to the nether, that's gonna be probably our end. Chunks loading, chunks. Go deeper. Let's close that exit. Just to know where we at. Nice. We have some prosperity shards. We have some infinium. Quite a bit actually. A lot of prosperity shards. That's nice. I think we had a quest also, yeah. Nice, I don't believe we're gonna have a nice fort, nether fortress nearby. I don't believe. But we have some quartz. We have some iridite, nice. We have soul sand down there, we have in here, I cannot mine it. Yeah, we have quartz, which it will be good to grab some, because we're gonna need it for a quest later on, for the storage drawers thingy, the compacting machine, which I would like to get, so I can start getting some compressed stuff. But yeah, guys, this is gonna be for me for today. We went in the nether, we got some ice armor that's been repaired, I got a lab automating, like an obsidian, kind of, I will finish it. We have some fuel, some chickens, but now I saw them. We have some dust, some clay automation. Really nice stuff. I like the progress. Like the progress. If I can become super OP in like 5 episodes, yeah, why not? Like having all the materials to punch through as many quests as I can in a single episode, yeah, I will do that. I want to have some fun for a change. Not have crazy bonkers recipes that I have to have a day to grind. Yeah, so don't forget to hit that subscribe and like button, and I will see you in the next episode. Have a wonderful day, guys. Bye.